Greece had the opportunity since 1913 to utilize that name.